In this demo, we review problem 10-2 from chapter 10 of the text, and we focus on the restricted fund method only. So let's take a look at the first transaction of the donation of a van by a local business. Because we are using the restricted fund method and a capital fund has been set up, we would recognize the fair market value of the van as revenue contributions in the amount of $40,000. And at year end, there would be 6 months worth of depreciation expense that would be booked to match the expense with the revenues. The second transaction was the donation of an endowment. And this has been set up in the endowment fund for $4 million. The contributions or the donation was invested in bonds in order to earn interest. And we are told that the bonds earn 5% interest. The endowment fund is credited 2% to protect against inflation, and that's why only a portion of the interest would be credited to the endowment fund. The balance of the 3% is tracked as investment income in the general fund, which would be 3% of 4 million for 9 months in the amount of $90,000.